Hey yo, I'm DJ Pigeon and I'd like to introduce y'all to our national bird. Make some noise for Barry the Bald Eagle, our state-by-state chauffeur.
That's right, y'all. What up, what up? We're flying north to the Pine Tree State, and I don't even have to use a plane. I'm flapping my wings all the way to Maine. Well, lookity, lookity, it's D, the state bird of Maine, the black cap tickety.
Oh, hey, Barry, welcome to Maine. We might be the least densely populated state east of Mississippi, but we're anything but plain.
I hear you guys have delicious lobsters.
Well, it's true. They live throughout 3,500 miles of coast on our waters.
Tell me more, D. You know I trust you.
We've got the largest land area of New England states, and our capital is Augusta.
Coast to coast, state to state. Gonna tell you about a place and what makes it great. Just fly with me, fly with me, fly with me. Come on, fly with me.
There's so much nature here, D. You can really let loose.
We have 17 million acres of forest, which is home to our state animal, the moose. Eastport is the easternmost city in the 50 states. And Portland is our most populous city. Southern Maine's lighthouses are really great. Cadillac Mountain is the highest point on the United States East Coast. Its peaks are slippery.
And it's in Acadia National Park.
The first national park east of Mississippi.
Canada's to our north. And New Hampshire's to the south. Tourists love to visit because they hear how cool we are by word of mouth.
Maine's great, yeah, we love Maine.
We love Maine.
I love Maine, it's so great.
Coast to coast, state to state. Gonna tell you about a place and what makes it great. Just fly with me, fly with me, fly with me. Come on, fly with me.
It's kinda chilly in these woods, D.
Yeah, Maine is covered by nearly 90% trees. We make a lot of stuff out of them too. Ice cream sticks, toothpicks, even canoes. Wanna know what else we make a lot of?
For sure.
Until the 1960s, we were the nation's leading producer of the potato. And on the other thing, Barry, we produce a lot of the fruit named after you, the blueberry.
Oh, well, they spell that differently.